Now this is going to be good.
Without a doubt, one of the greatest Lucha Libre stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a masterclass in high flying.
The following contest is an 8-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
You really can't help but be excited during the incredible entrance of Rey Mysterio.
And from New York, weighing in at 371 pounds, D-Big Show.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. Behold the unbelievable presence that is the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The true meaning of a larger-than-life superstar.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant!
7'4", over 500 pounds. Andre is truly the exception when it comes to big men in a battle royal match.
I honestly don't see how anyone is going to be able to toss Andre the Giant over the top rope.
Well, I think Andre's finally gotten over his fear of snakes, Byron, but I'm sure if he sees that bargain basement suit you're rocking, he might just eliminate himself.
Yeah, I spent a lot of money on this.
She got a refund. Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
And from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 444 pounds, Earthquake!
The incredible accomplishments, the storied feats of strength, the pure talent of this individual is just astonishing.
Wait, did they write that down for you to read on air? Like, it sounds exactly like what I heard them saying in the mirror backstage.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
Yeah, now we're talking.
And from Sudan, weighing in at 390 pounds, Abbott the Butcher.
I tried to interview this superstar earlier tonight, but I don't know why I bothered. I don't trust a word that comes out of their mouth.
Well, I happen to know for a fact that they are completely trustworthy and denied your interview because you would definitely twist their words.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight. And here we go.
And from Argentina, weighing in at 403 pounds, the Giant, Gonzalez.
Well, if their previous matches are any indication, then this competitor plans to win this match by nearly crippling their competition.
Bingo. Right you are, Saxton. Doing whatever it takes to capture the win and teaching their opponent a little bit about pain in the process. That is good wrestling. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 444 pounds, the Superstar.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
And their opponent from New York, weighing in at 377 pounds, the Great.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He has a big match ahead of him. Going to need a career-making performance here tonight. Without you.
Connects.
Oh,
satellite DDT. Uncorks
grind right out of you. And to the corner now. Questionable move here, guys. Not sure this is all part of the plan.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Satellite DDT. What a punch. He's got him here. He's got him. And oh! Oh, what a right. And some attitude behind it. He just punched him in the chest.
Jab. Series of strikes to the back.
That's just a beat down.
Trapped in the corner.
Drop kick right on the money.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Just right up the chest.
What a weird is seeing Ray coming. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Oh, gut punch. Tossed into the corner. Gets him with the counter.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two.
Might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, right to the throat. The end is looming now. I'm going to walk him off or shake him off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here. Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
He just punched him in the chest.
Just stomping down.
Boom, right.
On the middle rope.
And he's able to count.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse. Able to get the advantage here.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He got whipped into that corner.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. He's got the answer for that one. Spin kick to the midsection. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Ray's veteran instincts on display.
Great counter, perfect position. Here we go.
619. And this match will head back to the ring.
Punch right in the head.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
And Mysterio didn't look so good there.
The longer this match goes on, the worse position Mysterio's in.
Loving blow.
He just punched him in the chest. Closed fist connects.
Uh-oh, look at what they're going to do. Oh, right to the face.
Right to the back of the neck.
And again.
Enough.
Glass handle. Oof. Put into the corner now. Oh, what a counter.
Ooh.
My goodness.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Mysterio with great evasion.
And Mysterio gets the win.